Okay, I don't think he's gonna drown. Are you getting the net? He's swimming all over the place.
Oh,
I'm not. He's loving it.
He's saying when I pulled out the door.
Oh, really?
He knows the routine.
Yeah, he does know the routine. Good lecture. I'm having trouble keeping up with him. Whoa. Oh, I can't keep up with him. He doesn't want to get up. Did you get him? You got him. Is he in there?
Yeah.
Where are you going to put him? Yeah. You can't see, it's really kind of dark in there. Oh, there he is. He's so big.
Yeah, he looks like the same one.
Let's go put him out in the yard.
I'll put him over here.
Okay.
What a good last time for the same over here. And if he decides to get back in, then that's okay.
Hey, my friend.
Hi.
Oh, he's
big. I really can't see him in there. We're going to have to get him out so I can see him. Yeah, but I can't see. The film doesn't. There he is. Yeah. So let's get him out.
What, did you take a picture of him?
I'm taking a video of this whole thing.
Why are you doing that?
So I can have it.
Oh, yeah, you jump. Here, my friend. Yeah, you're big. Look at those couple of feet.
I know, they're huge.
I guess you call them feet.
Yeah, I might as well call them feet. His legs? Frog legs.
Wow.
Where are you going to put him?
Right in here.
By the bushes?
Yeah, I've done this before. It's the same guy.
Okay, sure. Same frog.
Whoop. You hear that?
No,
that was the sound.
Oh, no, I didn't hear it. Darn it.
There he goes.
Bye.
They'll probably get back in.